approach. ETA 2 to the LZ. Confirmed.
Morning, Collins. Take a moment to look around while I ready our systems. As you know, this is the first field trial for the prototype Sentinel suit you're wearing, so we'll do this by the book. Bringing suit online. Comms link nominal. Weapons link nominal.
Heading 2-9-0. Confirmed.
Bringing the HUD online. The HUD will provide you with any and all information you will require in the field. Pay attention to it. It will save your life. First up, health and suit integrity. The gauge on the bottom left is your health. The suit monitors your health status and will assist in pain and injury management. The bar on the top left indicates the suit's armor integrity. Damage absorption and self-repair status is shown here. The suit will repair itself so long as you are not sustaining damage. Weapons interface. The suit and your XM-29 assault weapon are dynamically linked. Your HUD will detail ammunition, weapon status, and firing mode. This is the HUD's targeting assist reticule. Target information, acquisition, and threat assessment is handled here. The reticule will change to suit the XM-29 firing mode.
Visual on LZ. Commence drop sequence.
The communications filter will manage audio and text feeds from HQ and provide real-time language translation in the field. Okay, all systems are nominal. You will receive an updated mission briefing on the ground, but for now, I'll remind you of the mission priorities. You must contact a man by the name of Carlo. He will help you find one of our men, the man who designed your suit.
Tracking enemy fire. Countermeasures active.
What's going on?
Impact! Impact! Evasive!
Time to get moving. You need to patch yourself up. Use the objective beacon on your HUD's compass to locate a health pack. There should be one nearby. The crash has scattered supplies all over the place.
prestani zmizrite.
Coming up!